Activist group Avaaz welcomed G7 leaders to Cornwall on Thursday by sketching their likenesses into sand and putting their support behind calls to waive intellectual property rights over COVID-19 vaccines.
We are here today to urge G7 leaders to share the vaccine recipes with the world and waive the patents so that more countries can produce the vaccines that they need for the citizens.
Pressure has been mounting for those in power to waive the rights to produce the vaccines, with the number made by the current suppliers falling far below what is needed to vaccinate the global population, activist groups and developing nations say. Within the G7, different leaders have been more vocal with their support for waiving patents.
The inequalities in vaccine access are staggering. This English county of Cornwall, where we are today, has vaccinated more people than 22 African countries combined. At this rate, G7 countries will have vaccinated their population within the next 6 or 7 months, whereas the developing world, it would take 57 years to vaccinate their people. So that's why we are asking the G7 leaders to agree on waiving the patents.
French President Emmanuel Macron said on Thursday that intellectual property rights should not hinder access to vaccines during a pandemic, and France and South Africa would propose at the G7 summit that nations work on a limited easing of rules. US President Joe Biden has also thrown his support behind waiving intellectual property rights for COVID-19 vaccines, angering research-based pharmaceutical companies.
So at this G7, all eyes are on Angela Merkel and Boris Johnson, because they seem to be the only leaders who are so opposed to this global plan. So we're asking to waive the patents and side with President Biden and Emmanuel Macron, who have come out in support. So everyone is waiting to see what is the position of Angela Merkel and Boris Johnson. Will they continue to protect the patents and the profits of the big pharma, or will they agree with the rest of the world to share the vaccine and save lives?
South Africa and India have been pressing for 8 months at the World Trade Organization for a temporary waiver of IP rights that could allow more manufacturers to produce shots.
COVAX is nowhere near of reaching the goal of vaccinating 20% of the world. We need billions and billions of vaccines, and these handful of pharmaceutical companies who own the vaccines and the patents cannot produce enough for everyone. And that's why we're asking for the manufacturing to be scaled up globally by opening up the patents and the recipes so that more qualified manufacturers can produce the life-saving vaccines.
Developed nations, home to large pharmaceutical companies, including the European Union, have resisted, arguing that a waiver would not boost production and could undermine future research and development on vaccines and therapeutics.